It's time for Eric Plays XCOM Enemy Unknown Session 25. Hey guys, how's it going? And third time's a charm on this one, I think. Although, we want to change the composition of my group, I'm not sure. What else was I going to say? Restream.io chat is not working very consistently. Decide to go back to my old setup where I was using the web functionality to have the chats in here. We'll see. Anyway, let's get to it. Take a look. I also have to decide exactly where I want to put my webcam eventually. Alright, let's see here. Either a door or a ladder, so I'm gonna go for the door, I think. Ooh, multiple doors. Interesting. Like a good spot for a sniper, perhaps. Yeah, I have way too many snipers in this one. I think I might need to redo it one more time, but we'll see how it goes.
Positive enemy contacts.
What? I guess because there weren't really doors there, I'm not sure what's going on here. shot for once.
Damage.
Guy's just not gonna make it, I can tell.
Position.
Good job, everyone.
You'll be back in the fight ASAP.
Ready to engage. And roll.
There's more stuff that way, but I'm not going to worry about it right now. Not what I wanted to do. I'm definitely gonna go back and turn.
The flanks.
pendulum does it end in mind control? That's the earliest I can go back to. Bummer.
They got me flanked.
This council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been worthwhile. We hope that your current successes only mark the beginning of an enduring effort to eliminate the extraterrestrial threat. Remember, we will be watching.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Might as well have some areas pre-excavated. Finally.
Psionic lab online.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
So what does that psionic lab give me? Let's see here.
We can now submit our soldiers for testing within the Psylab. Once we have a complete report, I'll notify you with the results. Our current research implies a strong link between a candidate's willpower and their psionic potential. We're hoping that one or more of our existing soldiers will meet the necessary requirements.
Wow, we've lost quite a few guys. Holy moly. We'll come back to that at the end.
Contact detected.
Commander. The Council isn't going to be happy about this. We need to protect our satellites, or we're going to lose coverage.
Dan has crappy armor because everyone else has the good armor. I guess I'll give him the ghost armor.
The troops should have no trouble handling recon duty. As long as they're equipped with this suit. It's as close as we've come to true invisibility.
Should probably at least get a laser pistol.
Touching down.
We're heading into China for the next operation. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center.
Oh man, it's gonna be zombies.
We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties.
I think I'm probably at the max at this point, but I'll have to check with Dan.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Look sharp. Enemies rolling up.
Damn, we can save someone and shoot at them. Plus multiple bomb throwers. This is gonna be tough. Nice, took a big jump out of that. Good, he's almost dead. Don't miss him, you're the best. Nice, he has like 2 powers left. He can still hurt us though. In fact, he probably will right now.
Watch the sides!
Whoopsie. see when that happened.
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
Whoa, that was cool. That was really fast, too. Cool. And I got a new achievement.
I'm certainly impressed with the results so far, especially considering the conditions down there.
I don't know how good this is, but... well, I like this one. Good for everyone all around.
We will be in touch, Commander.
All right, 3 more days for site testing, and then I'm going to quit for tonight. There we go. Now it'll disappear whenever I get close to the link.
We may be onto something, Commander. Our latest candidate is... different.
Another achievement.
We're picking up levels of psionic energy unlike any we've detected in the previous tests.
Cool.
Ever since mankind first looked up at the stars, we have wondered what lies beyond. So very few have dared to look inward. The depths of the human mind hold more secrets than we can possibly imagine. How ironic that the means to defeat our enemy comes not through weapons or machines of war, but from within. And if we have succeeded, they will have gained a glimpse of what we are to become. We will have created something extraordinary.
Cool. Hey, it's Colonel Becker. Okay, that's good. Keeps track for me. All right, let's check Dan. Audio. And Lexi.
We're picking up a new contact. It's generating a strange signal, almost like it's scanning for something. Bangs out. Approaching target now.
That looks a lot bigger than my thing.
We lost the bubble.
Do we not have an ethical obligation to prepare these soldiers for the changes, permanent changes, that they will experience? Mark it in the history books. This is the end of an era for mankind. Even after we've defeated the remaining aliens, what then? Have we sacrificed our own humanity for a taste of their technology?
Yes, yes we
have. And if we manage to exploit this power further, do we risk being consumed by it? Presumably, just as they were?
Probably.
Contact detected.
Engaging bogey.
They're all over us! No joy here.
Contact detected.
We're in pursuit.
Initiating defense matrix. Enhanced target mask.
We're getting eaten up here!
Contact lost.
Oh well, I did what I could. I should probably get some satellites in, just sitting on the side just in case we need them.
Commander, our current satellite uplink facilities are at full capacity. We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployments.
Because if they shoot out my satellites, that's going to be a bad thing.
Commander, we've just lost one of our satellites.
What did I just say?
We will now be unable to track any UFO contacts over that particular nation, and they've cut our funding as a result.
Sucks. All right, let's see.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
Can I not move them around? I might lose America.
Transmission from the Council.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
We have visual on the mission, sir.
We're going to be putting down in Mexico for this mission. Intel from the Council indicates one of our off-site data stores has been compromised, and we can't afford to lose the data in those mainframes. They want us to get in there and secure the facility. Kill anything that moves.
Did I always have a map in the top left corner? Because that's pretty cool. Alright, I think we'll save here.